What you are about to hear is another prophecy from the prophet who prophesied Japan's judgments of God 16 years prior to March 11, 2011. www.dailymotion.com Prophecy to Japan 16 years prior to 2011. Jesus declares World War III on sinners worldwide. God is pissed off at sinners worldwide. Therefore, He has officially declared the start of WW3 on Earth. It is not being started by Russia.
I stand saying, be thankful, be thankful, be thankful, to be guided forth by me. That is, to be guided in the truth, to be guided in the light, to be guided in the mercy of who I am. For I say, when it is me, the living God that you look to, when it is me, the living God that you will believe in and trust, then I say you are guided forth by me. And yes, you are given the blessedness, the truth, and the mercy that I do bring. Now I say this day that I, the living God, do not call my people to be entangled in the cankered halls of religious hypocrisy and to be found sinking in the mire of the same. And I say that I do not call my people to remain in the whorish systems that men have brought forth while they have rejected me. But I say that I call my people to walk in repentance, revolution, to be ever guided forth by me. To be given the truth, the light, the blessedness, the strength, and the mercy of who I am. For I say it is me, the living God, who is at this time giving the call throughout the earth for all men, all women to repent. That is, to turn from the wickedness, the idolatry, the abomination of their own way, and be brought forth by me. For I say, when a people will truly believe upon me, trust me, and obey me, then I say they are guided forth by me. But I say, when a people reach out to the arm of flesh, then I say they are entangled and entrenched in the darkness of the same. Now I say this day that I, the living God, do know the condition of humankind, and I say that I'm still the merciful God. And I say that I reach out unto those who are crying within, calling unto me, and desiring my better way. And I say, for the ones who will truly repent, I say that I will give my endless mercy. I say that I will give my true life. And I say that they can indeed walk in the pathway that I provide, ever guided by me. But I say to the high-minded, the proud, the defiant, the rebellious, the ones who are satisfied in the cankered halls of religion, I say they may sink in the mire of the same. And I say they will know my wrath released upon them because their hearts are so far from me. Now I say this day that I, the living God, never called my people to live in estrangement from me and to be bound under the darkness, the iniquity that men bring forth. But I say that I've called my people to be released through repentance and to be ever thankful to be serving me. Now I say when men will grow religious but they are not righteous, then I say they will imagine all manner of thing and claim that it is of me. But I say they give forth conjecture, imagination, they give forth confusion, and I say they do not give forth my clear light. Then I say that men who believe upon them will stagger under the darkness, the iniquity of the same. And I say that none comes clean with me because they are not given the true light that I provide. But I say when a man is truly come out from religion and is willing to walk in the way that I offer, then I say that he's able to be guided by me. And yes, he can be directed, corrected, and given the truth, the light, the mercy, the strength, and the hope day by day. And yes, he can be given the truth that I provide, for it is me, the living God, who is able to give unto him the same. And yes, he can be uplifted, brought forth, and guided each day by me. Now I say this day, why not be glad that you can continue to keep on trusting, to keep on believing, to keep on following me. And I say, why not be glad that I give to you exactly what you have need of to be kept each day by me. For I say that I will keep you in truth, I will keep you in light, I will keep you in mercy day after day. And I say that I will guide you forth in that which I give you, for I am indeed well able. Now I say this day, when you look upon the way that I give unto thee, the light that I provide, I say be made glad to be focused upon me. That is, be made glad that it is me, the living God, that you may look to time and again, for I am indeed well able. And I say that I will give my truth, my life, my mercy revealed when men and women will look to me. And I say that I will bring them forth, that they can indeed be found rejoicing in my way. For I say it is me, the living God, who is righteousness and truth. It is me, the living God, who is mercy and strength and the hope intended for those who look to me. And I say that I will bring forth, I will uplift, lead, and guide. And I say when a people will purpose themselves to believe upon me, to trust me, and obey me, then I say they are guided in my life. And yes, they are given the mercy, the strength, the truth, the purpose that I do bring day after day. Now I say this day in the wicked, a perverse, a vile, and evil time, that men are full of falsehood and hypocrisy on every hand. Yet I say it is me, the living God, who can smite men to the depths of their being to see how utterly wicked they are before me. And I say when man has been smitten and he truly repents, then I say that he's able to walk uprightly in me. And I say that he's able to be guided in the newness of life that I provide. But I say when men and women are full of compromising, when they are full of the love of self and their own way, I say they will not accept conviction of their sin. For I say they will lie to themselves, they will lie to others, they will try to convince that they are all right when they are wrong. And I say it is simply because they compromise with the enemy of self, they compromise with the purpose of wickedness, and I say in the same they are taken far from my way. And I say they end in heap of devastation because they have given themselves over to ruination by trusting in self, by trusting in the lies of the same, and believing demons. Now I say this day that I, the living God, do not call you to be devoured nor destroyed, but I say that I call you to come forth in my life. And I say that I call you to be thankful that each day you can look unto me, believe me, and trust me, for I am indeed well able. For I say it is me, the living God, who is the way of all righteousness and truth, the way of all mercy and hope, and the way that is peace provided for the ones who believe upon me. For I say when the ones who are my people will allow me, the living God, to guide them, they are guided in newness of life. But I say when those who claim that they are my people would rather cling to dead religion, would rather cling to the darkness of their own understanding, they are clinging to lies. I say this day do not cling to lies, but I say keep your focus, your vision upon me. And I say be made glad each day that through me you are given the blessedness, the truth, the mercy, and the hope day by day. And I say be made glad that through me you are guided forth, ever directed and corrected in my way. Now I say this day that I, the living God, have not intended that those who are mine would be found in the way of whoredom and wine, that is, giving themselves over to the way of their own understanding and walking in the mind of the deceit of the flesh and the craftiness of the same. For I say there are endless multitudes bound under Babylon's Jesus who are headed to hell. And I say they will know my wrath upon them because they do not come clean with me. But I say they would rather choose to live in the cankered halls of religion, in the filthiness, the mire of the same, than to come clean with me. And I say it is because they compromise with their own iniquity, with their own sin, and they love it so. And I say they choose a way that is far from me, a way of darkness, evil, and iniquity, and yes, they are under the curse of the same. And I say it is because they are losing out with me. Now I say this day that I, the living God, do not call you to lose out with me, but I say that I call you to be uplifted in me. And I say that I call you to be directed, corrected, and brought forth in the blessedness, the truth, the light, the strength that I provide. And I say that I call you to know what it is to keep on loving, to keep on serving, and obeying me. For I say it is me, the living God, who is the way of truth and light, mercy, strength, and hope provided. Therefore I say, be faithful, be true, be steadily trusting, that it is me, the living God, who is the way of life intended. And I say, be knowing that I move afresh and anew upon those who are desirous of me. And I say that I do bring forth, I do direct, instruct, and guide the ones who will believe upon me. And I say that I give the goodness of my mercy, my truth, and my life to those who are being guided by me. Now I say this day that I, the living God, do not call you to go in a way that is far from me, to be overwhelmed and devoured. But I say that I call you to come forth in my way, to be ever thankful that it is me that you serve. And I say that I call you to be ever directed and instructed, corrected and purposed by me. For I say that it is me, the living God, who is the resource, the truth, the light, the strength, and the mercy, day by day. Now I say this day that I, the living God, do not call you to be overly complicated in your life with me. But I say that I call you to believe me, to trust me, and keep yourself in simplicity by keeping your faith in me. For I say there are those who grow so sophisticated in their beliefs, they make up lies to stand behind the same, then I say they lose all confidence in me. But I say they are the ones who altered the word, who altered the way in order to accommodate their own understanding. I say this day, do not look to accommodate your own understanding. I say simply look to obey me. And I say be thankful that each day you can be guided and directed in my way. That is the way of repentance, revolution, the way of humility, the way whereby you know my mercy remaining with thee. For I say there are endless multitudes who are trapped in the snare, the entanglement of your way, and I say they live under my wrath. I say that I, the living God, do not call you to live under wrath, but I say that I call you to come forth in mercy day after day. And I say that I call you to be thankful, to believe upon me, to trust me, and obey me, for I am who I am. That is, I am the way of righteousness, truth, life, and strength, and hope provided. And I say that I am the one who will be with the people who remain believing and trusting in me. Now I say this day when I, the living God, do offer to you the way that is my truth, my light, and my mercy, and you will come forth uplifted in the same, then I say that you can be found rejoicing in me. And I say that you can be thankful that I purpose, direct, and bring you forth. And I say that you can be thankful that I guide you in the newness of life that I provide. Therefore I say this day, be glad that it is me that you look unto. Be glad that it is me that you can keep seeking to please and obey. For I say that I will uplift and guide, direct and correct you, for yes, indeed you are mine. And I say that I've given unto you the light upon the path, the strength, the truth, and the mercy day by day. And I say that I've given unto you all that you need to be ever kept in me. I say, therefore, this day, continue to believe me, to trust me, and obey me, for I say that I give you the light upon the path. And I say, continue to be guided forth in the newness of life, the strength, and the truth of who I am. And I say, continue to be thankful that it is me who will give you all you need. For I say that I do not withhold the goodness, the truth, the light, or the mercy from my own. But I say that I do indeed pour forth, I do give life and hope and strength and mercy each and every day. That is to the ones who humble themselves in true repentance and keep on serving me. For I say you are not meant to take the arm of flesh that is through religion and find your dependency upon the same. But I say you are meant to keep fresh and new in your relationship unto me by walking in me. That is, under my jurisdiction, under my direction, under my life. I say be thankful even now that you do not need to be amongst those who will be under my wrath, my word revealed. For I say there are multitudes who will know my anger, my fury upon them day after day. But I say you can continue to humble yourself, seek from me, and know my mercies revealed. I say, thank me, praise me, thank me, praise me.